I'm not a doctor. So, but you're talking about lifting a butt. Why is that so dangerous?
And also, the thing I was thinking is that the Brazilian butt lift has been around for a long time.
Explain the danger here.
It's extraordinarily dangerous. It turns out it's the most dangerous, not only plastic surgery procedure, it's the most dangerous operation there is with the highest fatality rate. And I'll tell you why. You take fat from one part of your body, typically the abdomen, you process it, and you inject in the buttock. Sounds easy, right? The problem is there's these very small little veins in the buttock that lead directly to the vena cava, which is the major blood vessel that brings blood back from your body to your heart, to your lungs. If you get fat in those little vessels and it gets in the main vena cava and goes to your lungs, it's over. It's the most fatal operation there is. And I would advise there are other ways to get a full buttock besides that.
If it's this, if it's the deadliest operation, period, are they giving warnings when they do this to people? I mean, are people adequately being informed about the dangers here?
Not in my opinion. Now, last year, before the pandemic, an international task force was gathered to warn all of Europe that this is such a dangerous operation. And in this country, the American Society of Plastic Surgeons started to talk about it. They sent out a few articles about it, and then everybody pretty much ignored it. But listen, it's super dangerous. You can do it in the gym. There are safe fillers to do with. I recommend people back away from Brazilian butt lifts.